Okay, I'm William Musima. I'm born here in Mabulela. So I've got my wife and my children here. So it took me a long time to be. Yeah, I'm growing up here, and then I think I started to work here in 92. Up to now. And then I grew up here also, as I say. And all my children, I do them here. They're born here in this farm. And I married my wife here in this farm. So we've got 25 years altogether. And then I'm the one who looking after the people in this area, in this camp. And guiding people, and my wife also. The one who cooking and looking at the people in this, the visitors. Yeah. So my parents also they're still living here. But only one parents. My father's dead. He was working here from 1952 up to 1987. So my mother's still alive. Yeah, and my sister also. She's working at Mark's in the kitchen there. The one's looking after Mark in the kitchen. And also she born here. Born in this farm, yes. We all born here. This were four in relationship. No, I think my mother, except so. But my father's coming another place. And South Africa, but in another area. And but my mother is a Botswana stripe, but my father's in South African tribe. But the first time when I started to my life, I started my life in town, to work in there. Passed there at school, when I finished the school, I started my life in town. I started in the town, to learn my life there in town. That's when I come back to the farm. I was 23 years old when I came to South Africa. 1992 is the same year when I come from the town. It was 92 years, except, yeah. That's when I come from the town, and I get Maria here, then we meet each other. Because Maria was still there with my mother all the time. When I come back, I say, oh, yes, yeah. Let me tell you about the story of Mabulele. Yeah, Mabulele, they say the story of Mabulele. They say Mabulele. It's mother speak. Ma is mother. Bulele is to speak. So this story, as I, they explained for us before, they say that there was a lady, you know, they go to that, in that rock, you know that rock from Mabulele rock. They say it was a long time ago, he was not born. They said they were going to the river there. They said they was going to wash the clothes. You know, long time the people was washing the river and the slough like that. So she take this child and other people, you know. Then they go to wash their clothes. When they say, when it was busy washing, because the child was playing there on top of the that rock. Then his mother was there, beautiful, washing the clothes. Then the croc, she jumped over the lady and catch that lady into the water. So eat that lady. So that his child was calling his mother. When he said, hey, mama, mama, my mother, Mabulele, Mabulele. Mother speak to me. the people for a long time, the apartheid, long apartheid, you know. The wives, same lady, was from Botswana. It's a bushman. So I was working for the white man, Africans, the Boer. So when she was busy working like that, like Maria, I was like, no matter what, how work it is. It, when I was busy, so still busy, she said, no, bring, you've got a child, small child. She said, bring that child here to us. We'll after that child. So, okay, that lady gives that white man, or the white lady, I don't know. Yesterday, see. So I was busy for waking in the kitchen like that and that. That child was crying. I was like, fuck, this child is making noise here. So they took that child in the stove, in the oven. You know? And we burned that child inside. So that lady, when they come, bring my child, said, no, don't worry, just work, he will give you that child, your child. Huh? After a while, they said, well, bring my child. So I don't know what happened in that. So the child is dead for a long time. It's been. So the lady just go, because you can ask that time, they can kill you. They can shoot you. So that lady goes back to his village in the bush there, Botswana, somewhere else. Then they go to the that witch doctors there. When that witch doctor, they change that human being to be a lion. He come from there, then he go straight up here and kill that people, one by one. When you go to the kill that one, but you think it's a lion, what? They try to shoot a lion, so they can't. Yeah, is that what you're doing? Yeah.